Well, where are we at?
We are at the aviation airport in Darwin, about to fly to Ngukurr, community out there. I'm mad enough to tell you that I hate small planes, but this is gonna be fun. Let's do it. Good time.
They're pretty excited.
Tell Tim your name.
Yeah.
What's my name is Cordelia.
Cordelia?
Cordelia.
Nice.
And Wesley.
Wesley,
yes.
Zachariah.
Oscar?
Yo Oscar.
David. And
Sarah.
Beautiful. About focus, you know what I mean? I believe that when you have a passion and a gift for something, it's your responsibility to do what it takes to make sure that you can get to where you need to go. You know, it's all about focus, you know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, it's what you love to do. If it's whatever it is, sports, music, I love music and dancing, that's what I love to do. And if I focus my life on fueling myself with the wrong things, I wouldn't be able to do this. It's impossible. So I'm all about doing what I love to do. So if you love to do sports, man, just gotta stay focused, man. And I feel that to say that it's all right that you've been through a lot. It's okay, it's nothing to be ashamed of. Because from this day forth, you write your future. You know what I mean? So stay focused, stay positive, and wear those shirts. And you'll be all right.
Wear your shirt, then we take a photo.
You'll be all right. River that runs
parallel to Nuka. And man, I've been here for what, maybe 7 hours, and I've already got such an overview of the place and an appreciation of the culture, a deeper appreciation of the culture, and just being able to be around the beautiful kids and see how everyone kind of comes together. And although, you know, you got Wi-Fi, you got all these modern things, they still hold on to their cultural values, which is really special. That's one of the things I've learned here. It's been amazing to talk to the young kids about some of the struggles that are happening in the community and whatnot, and it's a vibe. But here, right here, is so peaceful. Even though they've told me there's a 7 meter long croc called Flower Pot chilling. It's all good with me as long as it doesn't chill up onto this right here, because me and the guy that's filming is gonna be gonna be attacked. But yeah, Ngukurr. Play the game.
Yeah, we're about to play the game.
Nice.
So Charlie told me to be here. So
cool.
Who's going, boys?
Yeah.
What's going on, gents? We're about to play the game.
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, my man.
My man.
Enjoy, bro. Right. Who's gonna win though? Okay.
Skins.
All right. Nice. I'll be watching. Let's go.
We're about to go on stage in Ngukurr. I think it's my first proper concert in a remote community. It's gonna be crazy. I'm excited to see the people, see the incredible souls out there that we're gonna rock. It's gonna be crazy. Magical, let's go.
Hold ya, 'cause nothing is promised.
Time to go, ladies and gentlemen. We've had an incredible morning with this the biggest spider I've ever seen in my life, actually. What kind of spider is that, Charlie?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. But it's simply not poisonous.
It's
be careful, it's coming on top of your head.
Ooh. Hey! Yo!
Oh! This is how you know that you're
well, Huey.
Good morning.
How are we doing?
Good morning.
You guys are up nice and early.
Good morning.
How are you?
Ali,
how are you doing?
Diplomatic.
Hey, finish that off. How's it going?
Good.
Morning, team. Morning.
Morning, team.
You guys are backing up nicely. Back to it. Love it.
What are you doing with your...
Yeah. Very sweet. Thank you, Doug. Thank you. Very sweet. Let's get a photo. Get in. Get in. Have a good one, man.
Cheers.
See you.
See you guys. See you soon. Yeah. Well, the next time I see you, you guys will be super tall.
Nice, nice. Appreciate it. Thank you guys. Take care. All good. Thank you, man.
See you later.
Thank you, darling. Appreciate it. Love. I'm gonna hold you.